jets and made another one.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah, just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah.
Feeling like so scared.
We've made it to Atlanta.
Hey, feeling good.
Another one.
This is the view.
This is our view outside. We got a nice Ferris wheel there. And I think the convention's... Oh, you can't see. I think the convention center is like that way.
All right, guys, so you can't see me at all because I'm behind the lights. But we are here eating some lunch. Welcome to the Atlanta week in my life.
So we are going to the Georgia Aquarium right now.
Yeah!
We're going into the penguin tunnel.
I'm gonna get a Charlie horse.
This is so true. We made it. With the penguins. Small.
This is the second
thing.
You
can
do it.
This. Oh my. It's like suffocating up here. Oh my gosh. Look at the penguin. Here's my penguin friend.
They're so cute.
Say hi to the vlog.
My boy, how you doing?
We made it out of the penguin place.
We survived.
Yeah, it's actually low-key cool. Kind of suffocating though with all the little kids. But and the carpet was a little damp. But other than that, good. Now we're going into the dolphin place.
We already played a game. We played at like 11:30 and it's currently 5 o'clock and I just chilled in this bed pretty much. And now I'm gonna go play another game at 6:30. So my milkshake has been brought into me. Look at this. Oh my god.
This is a paper straw. Okay, save the turtles. Okay. Look at my arm. Look at everyone's nails, like, ripping. Okay, so... going to get some pizza. Alright, guys.
So, we forgot to pay for our dinner.
Yeah.
The cops just called. Yeah. So, we gotta go back.
Yeah, me and Lindsay paid $2 for our pizza. By accident. So yeah, we walked all the way back. Now we're walking all the way back. Again. Yeah, we were almost to the ice cream place and we have to go back and pay for our dinner. Really emo about
that. About to go get cuffed.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's just
left. We're in Italy right now.
No, it's like this.
Wait, we're going
back down
ready?
Oh my god.
Going down
deep. We're stopped right now.
I'm jumping
around. Oh, shoot. Do it for the vlog.
Yeah!
Hello.
Alrighty. Maybe we should go over here since the light is kind of... Alrighty. Oh, that's really bright though. Okay.
Oh, shit.
I just got back from my basketball game. We won. Bless up. So happy about that. We've won 2 games now. 2 in a row. And I got a couple things from the store, so I thought I would show you those. Just do a little mini haul here. A little basketball haul. So, first off, I got this sweatshirt. It says Atlanta, ATL, on it. National Championship. It's an extra, extra large. And the sad part is that it, like, low-key fits me. Like, it fits me pretty comfortably, so... Don't know if that's good or bad, but yeah. And I also got this t-shirt, which says National Championship Atlanta. Yeah, this is really washed out, so you probably can't even see. But I got that, and I also got from the last tournament, because there's two tournaments here in Atlanta, I got this tie-dye shirt, and this is Atlanta Peach Splash. Yep. So, I got these three things, went kind of ham because this is my last AAU tournament ever. Like, I'm kind of getting emo. I only have three more games. Three more games, and then I'm done with AAU. It's kind of sad. Oh my gosh, and then I go to college. Oh my, I can't think about that. So, we're going to a WNBA game right now. Atlanta Dream versus LA Sparks. Mom wanted you to know that.
Have to be informed.
Alright, so we are here at the game waiting for it to start. Mom pulling through with the seats. We out here. Alright, the game's over now. We're good. We're leaving. Guys, so it's golden hour here. Where's Corey?
Guys, so I'm kind of emo. This is my last ever night at an AU tournament.
Wait, why do I look like a crackhead?
Mom, your thoughts?
Brush your teeth.
Spitting those wise words. He's speaking straight up poetry out here.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, guys, so I'm going to my last AAU game ever.
Ever. 7+. Over.
And I just realized that I've never actually taken you guys into the convention center this vlog. So I'll do that for you today. Chicago. Hey guys, we're at lunch right now. Hey there, Zalala. What's it like in Chicago? Up a 1,000 miles away, but man, you look so pretty.
At the bean.
champion.
This song, Kevin Durant.
Yeah.
He's my godfather.
Hey guys, me and Anna here, just about to watch some good movies. Did you know that Paige has never watched The Fault in Our Stars? How is that possible? So we're currently at the Tropical Smoothie Cafe. We finished our first game.
Winner! Crushed them actually.
We have our next game at 12:40. Alright, signing off. See you later.
Okay, so we're going to buy Chloe, which is basically my favorite restaurant in the entire world. And I'm really excited.
We got our food, really, really, so delicious.
I will do what I want. Around me are familiar.
You're bleeding!
So we made it to the bean. Walking in Millennium Park right now by Chi-Town. So we're in Washington, D.C.
Morning, you guys. What's poppin'?
Listen, close the windows.
Yeet! Oh, I love closing these windows. Yeet!
Yeah.
Good night, my sweet. It's Petunia. You look like a little potato. Little potato. Never wears her hair down, and she did just for
we didn't special. Even know she had hair.
While we lit out here.
Disney Channel.
What are we videoing?
Hey guys, we made it.
Oh,
we made it to the end.
We made it. It's every day, bro. We made it.
That's a really intense.
Hey guys, we just arrived at
here
the
we
Ferris wheel.
Look, it's a Ferris wheel.
Wait, I don't want.
Highlight. That highlight.